morning class 11. So I really hope you are doing well and you are preparing well for your exams also. So today we are going to revise the chapter The Browning Version. This is the play, although we have discussed on this chapter various times, but still we can discuss this here, we can revise it, and if you are having any doubts, you can surely talk to me for that. Okay, so this is a play, this is one of the excerpts taken from that Browning Version play only. So what you need to understand that we are having three characters. Two are the main here, that is Frank, science teacher, who is a young teacher. Tapler was a student, and they had a discussion from Mr. Crocker Harris, another teacher, who was an old age teacher. Right? Then Mrs. Millie Harris would come at the end, wife of Crocker Harris. So now Frank and Tapler, as Tapler was doing the last minute work because he was absent last week and they was removed, the result next day. So in the evening around 6:30 he was in the school and waiting for the Crocker Harris as he received the message. So Crocker Harris was not there, so Frank came, another teacher, he asked his name and they had their discussion about, they started a discussion related to that remove the result need to be come out next day, and there this Tapler mentioned that he wanted to opt for science. So Frank was very astonished because he thought till now there are only lazy students. So he said no, he had an interest in science. He had no interest in the literature because the plot is good, but the way it has been taught, it was not good. So Ashley's food, they had discussed about it. Then they had a discussion for Crocker Harris that how students feel afraid from him. And they respect also. So there, Frank felt jealous from Mr. Crocker Harris actually. Because all the other boys, they always felt afraid from Mr. Crocker Harris, scared to death actually. And they Tapler mentioned that my teacher Crocker Harris is not a sadist. Basically, he doesn't take any pleasure while hurting the others. And secondly, we got to know that Crocker Harris did not like when someone likes him. He hates it basically. Right? So then he mentioned that how one day he had shared one of his old classical jokes. Nobody laughed in the class except him, Tapler, because he thought if the teacher is cracking a joke, obviously it would be the good one. So these kinds of discussion they had. So basically, Frank even encouraged Tapler to mimic Crocker Harris because he did once. And he had a pleasure in that. But we got to know that how Frank felt jealous from that another teacher, and Tapler, he liked Mr. Crocker Harris. And even Frank told him that you can go out and play golf and all because the atmosphere is very good, and he said no. If my teacher would come and I would not be at my place, I would be doing something else, he would be very upset for it and I don't want that. So they had a discussion about Mr. Crocker Harris, about that teacher, and suddenly his wife was standing there. So they noticed, they observed, and obviously for a second or for a minute they got things and whether she had heard something or not. So what she did, she said that still Mr. Crocker Harris would take a time to come here. So she handed him the prescription and said that you can go and purchase these medicines for her. Although Tapler was not interested to go because he thought a teacher can come anytime. So she assured him that it would take a time and you can go. So basically she wanted to make him free. She doesn't want that he should wait for Mr. Crocker Harris because genuinely he would take time. So this is something about how one of the teacher and the student discussed about the another teacher, and how that student said that our teacher, although very very strict because he doesn't like someone loves him, he can't disclose the results that remove a day before to the students, need to complete the work timely, everything, even about that old classical joke. So everything, and even mentioned that he was not a sadist basically. Very very important to understand this. So all these things we need to keep it in mind while recalling this chapter every time. Right? So I really hope this is clear to you. Any doubt, you can talk to me. Thank you.